Hi everyone, I'm Rajan Chaudhary from Manzar Immigrations. Today I will talk about what is the process for Australia visa, study visa and work permit visa and visa for spouse. You know, the average time taken by the Australian High Commission for the visa procedure is anywhere between 8 to 12 weeks depending on the individual's background. So, the students need to apply for their visas at least 3 months prior to their course commencement. As an international student, you must complete your course within the minimum course duration listed on your COE. You must leave Australia after the completion of your studies, and if you wish to stay in Australia for your graduation ceremony, you may need to apply for a visitor class visa. And if I talk about work permit, student visa holders are allowed to work up to 40 hours per fortnight during their studies in Australia. The spouses of masters and PhD students can work unlimited hours. If you are doing voluntary, unpaid work, so it is not included in the limit of 40 hours per fortnight. If I talk about visa for spouse, the partner of the student gets a dependent visa and valid work permit for the same duration as the primary applicant. You know, this is applicable only for master's degree approval. So if you have any query regarding this video, then you can share your query in the comment section. I will do my best to answer you as soon as possible. You can also share your profile on my WhatsApp number 9914615605. I will do my best to tell you what is better for you, which course is better for you, which university is better for you, and what is better for you. Is it? Thank you so much. Be happy and take care.